Can you see those trees? They are in the Lavington area. They have water on a daily basis. They have electricity on a daily basis. We have 3 days water flow. The rest of the 4 days, we don't have water. Why should I get water 3 days and the rich man who is just 100 meters away from me is getting water every day? It is very unfair. We have no good roads. We have no proper medication. We have no quality education in our schools. We don't have clean water in our taps. We are all Kenyans, and we are entitled to get equal rights. But there are those big people who do other things that I cannot do because I don't have money.
The government does not mind about the small businesses. In fact, those big companies are owned by those people in the government. And that makes me feel very bitter.
You start asking yourself, where did I go wrong? Why is it that there is this family that has a lot and me, I don't have? Let those people be the way they are, but they have to depend on us. That gap, it is there because I don't have much money as she has, but there are some things which she cannot do without me. The beauty of that thing I have made. I do beadwork, tapestry mats. Since I started training women in the community, I have trained more than 2,000 women. There's something I'm getting out of my mind and giving them. I know somebody is going to make some income out of it. And that is what we call empowerment. So that's the most enjoyable thing I will ever talk about. Empowering my community.
To help fight inequality here and across the world, click here to support Oxfam's work. Waiting for you to click. The gap is still there. Click away. Click. Click.